course of the next 10 months, one where the central cast, both team and individual, will get to write their own story, should they survive long enough. This episode one. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. So here it is, what we've all been waiting for. Make sure you are strapped in and ready to go.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get liftoff once this game kicks off.
And already we're underway here. How do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Callejon, he's the one who could shine. Sharp and skillful and happy to ease inside and allowing the fullback to fill the space he vacates. If an opportunity arises too, he's also a very mean free kick taker.
Hard to see past him. Tries one!
Goal! Napoli! Napoli are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Aimed in towards the centre. And it's hoisted clear. Well, it is over the line. Albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Albiol hoist it clear, gets wrestled off the ball.
Mane, and the weighted pass. Corner then. He's brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Out wide to the right. Can he deliver? It's good distance on it. He's got away. Chance to break. It's Callejon. It's Callejon. Hamsik. It's been intercepted. That will come to nothing.
Mane.
We sit high. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Made certain that won't get through. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Fawzi Ghulam doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Gomez tries to get it forward quickly. Koulibaly plays it forward. Hamsik. And that's a throw. That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Alan crosses it in low. Ole. And it's Shaqiri.
Firmino. Mane.
Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
And by great challenge, Willem is lifting it over. Made into space out wide.
Chance to break. Oh, good interception.
Well, Albiol.
The first half is done.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Just back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Point-blank header!
Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Hussai, Raul Albiol, Goulam, and it's Salah, Shaqiri, crosses into the box, and he just whacks it away. Salah puts it out wide and in space. Mohamed Salah. And it's hoisted clear.
Liverpool making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
Goulam can't get the better of his opposite number. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Clearance and very necessary.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Mertens tries running with the ball at his feet. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Away from immediate danger.
Looking to shoot. Oh, just wide.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
Into the middle, Alan cuts it out, Alan goes looking, Shaqiri, slips it out of harm's way, and that has put pay to that. It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. One goal so far. And it's Firmino. Mohamed Salah
to get on the end of this.
Willem with a long pass.
It's a brilliant interception. There really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Napoli just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Played out to the right. Mohamed Salah. It's not going to find its target. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Now it's Mane.
He's in space and looking for options. Looks to clip it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Alexander-Arnold.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Looks to header! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Napoli can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Gomez
positions himself well and cuts it out.
And it's got through.
It's out wide now. He's left his man.
Keita
plays it out to the flank.
Firmino.
Napoli have turned up with a human blockade. This is top defence.
The final whistle. Liverpool have had their life made a little tougher. First up, only adds to the pressure to win from now on in.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?